Let us see one interesting program. Here I declare A and B, two variables of float type, and I initialize these values. Value of A is 1.1 and value of B is 1.2. Now I am calling function sum with these values. Now note down one interesting point. Here I have not mentioned the return value of sum. I am checking what is the value by default the function sum will return to the function main. Okay. Now let us execute the program and see the output at DOS prompt. What happened? The value after addition inside the function sum is 2.3. But in function main the value is 0. I think something is wrong. What is that? I'll change this F to D, because I assume that the value is not float value. Let us see whether that value is integer value or not. Again, compile the program and see the result at DOS prompt. The result shows that the value inside the sum is 2.3, but value inside the main is 2. Why it is so? You observe the program. Here I have displayed the value of m plus n, which is a float. You see, m plus n is 2.300. But if you display the same value returned by the function sum, then value is 2. Why it is so? Can you tell me? The reason is very simple. By default, the function sum will return an integer type of value, and that is why we got 2. So there is a truncation of data. Instead of getting 2.3, we are getting 2. Is it clear? Thank you.